हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम। माय नेम इज अंजलि कांडिकर फ्रॉम स्टैंडर्ड 12 साइंस, स्टडिंग इन के वाक सेकेंडरी स्कूल एंड जूनियर कॉलेज सरस्वती नगर नासिक। सो टुडे आई एम हियर टू टेल यू सम शॉर्ट इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट न्यूक्लियर पोल्यूशन। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, व्हाट इज न्यूक्लियर पोल्यूशन? वन ऑफ द मोस्ट डेंजरस टाइप ऑफ पोल्यूशन इज न्यूक्लियर पोल्यूशन। न्यूक्लियर पोल्यूशन इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय न्यूक्लियर एक्सप्लोजन विच आर कैरिड आउट फॉर परफॉर्मिंग न्यूक्लियर टेस्ट। It is also produced by generation of energy by nuclear fission or nuclear fusion. So here are some topics to be discussed in my video, such as nuclear pollution, causes of nuclear pollution, effects on animals, plants, humans, and also controls and measures, and conclusion of my video. So let's get started. So first of all, what is nuclear fusion? In nuclear fusion, the heavy nucleus splits into two nuclei and it releases a huge energy. What is nuclear fission? It is when two light nuclei of hydrogen fuse to form a helium nucleus and they release a large amount of energy, which is shown in the diagram. So, how does it enter our atmosphere? Due to explosion, about 15-20% of radioactive particles enter into the stratosphere. Once they enter in the air, they continue to fall on the earth after every 6 months up to several years. Almost 5% of the radioactive material entered into the troposphere, which is the lowermost layer of the atmosphere. So here are some causes of nuclear pollution, which is the most important one. First, nuclear power plant. Second, nuclear experiments. Third, nuclear accidents. And fourth, use of nuclear weapons. So here are some effects on plants. First, green plants are extremely sensitive to gamma rays. Second, plants' response varies according to age, growth, stage, plant species, chromosome, volume, and level of radiation. Third, degree of damage, intensity, and duration of exposure of radiation. So, here are some effects on animals also. First, it may include tumor, dry, itchy skin, hair loss, and discoloration of the skin around the tumor site. Second, in addition, these particular tumors often release a disagreeable odor as the cancerous cell die. Third, more serious side effects may include some nerve damage and either the death of hardening of healthy tissue. So here are also some effects on humans of nuclear pollution, such as first, skin diseases. Second, damage of reproductive organs. Third, cause of abnormality in bone marrow. Fourth, destroys retina of eyes. And fifth, shortening of lifespan. And here are some controls and measures of nuclear pollution. First, proper maintenance of nuclear plants. Second, preventive nuclear experiments. Third, safe transportation. Fourth, ban usage of nuclear weapons. Fifth, proper storage. Sixth, minimize use of nuclear elements. Seventh, extraction of radioactive elements from nuclear waste. And eighth, laboratory generated nuclear waste should be disposed of safely and scientifically. And last but not the least, here is the conclusion of my video, that is, for radiation like other aspects of nuclear science can be both destructive and beneficial. The intelligent use of radiation for the treatment of cancer, medical diagnosis, food preservation, and other useful applications required an informed public. Likewise, the solution to the storage of nuclear waste also necessitate public understanding of the effects of nuclear radiation. So at the end of my video, I will like to ask you a question, that in which earth would you like to live? An healthy earth or an earth which is full of pollution? So the future of our earth is in our hands. So save earth, save life. Thank you.